Water is important to the intersex as well as the transgender. Why? Because most, when they do come out, knowing that in Jamaica it is an abomination, when they do decide to come out, they're left homeless.
Jamaica is a homophobic society. We grew up to dislike homosexuals.
Homosexuality in Jamaica don't have any hope. It's just no. Never gonna happen. They're gonna kill us faster.
So they have to succumb to either the gully or prostitution. And when you're doing prostituting, you need to do your wash up, basically. So water is that essential that is used for the wash up session. And knowing that they live in the gully, you know, it's contaminated, have different viruses, bacteria, and then when they do get a bacteria or virus and they go to seek medical attention, then it's then a issue again. They're denied attention, maybe. So water to me is very important to them, so I want to create awareness for that.